All right, how can you avoid getting a flat tire? Okay. So this is not only order of operations, but it is also substitution. So you need to first do order of operations in order to solve. So you have to simplify your expression. For instance, in the case of 25 here, so you have 3 times the quantity of n plus 2 times 11 minus n, close the parentheses, close the bracket. You're going to have to solve this expression. So where do you start? Yes. Inside the parentheses. Can you combine 11 and n?
No.
No, because one's yellow and one's green, right?
Yeah.
So, how do you deal with that 2 and the 11 and 2 and the n? What property are you going to use? What property are you going to use? Does this look familiar? What property does that represent? It's the distributive property, and you've just earned yourself a word. You're going to do the distributive property with one of your words on one of your index cards. Okay? So you, and I'll add it to the thing. I'll add it to my list. So, n plus. What do you do now? What does this mean? We're going to multiply 2 times 11. 2 times 11 is 22. Keep the operation the same. And 2 times n is
2n.
2n, correct. There you go. Now, do you have things you can combine inside the parentheses?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good. So keep the 3 on the outside. Okay. How many n's do you have?
3.
Well, there's an n. And what are these n's, though? Are they positive or negative?
Positive.
Are these positive or negative? Because we're minusing.
Negative.
So there's 2 negative n's and a positive n. So how many do we wind up with?
Negative
1. 1 negative. So minus 1 n, and we still have
22.
With me so far?
Yep.
Yeah.
Excellent. What do you think we have? We have this 3 hanging out here. And these guys inside, can these guys be combined, 22 and a negative n?
No,
because one's yellow and one's purple, right?
What?
So what do we do? Are we going to do the same thing we did up here? Absolutely. 3 times 22, 3 times negative 1 n. What's 3 times 22?
66.
66, same operation, 3 times negative 1 n?
Negative
3 and. But what did they tell us at the beginning? N is equal to 6. So this is the first part of our answer. Then we do 66 minus 3 times 6. So 66 minus 18 equals, what's our answer?
48.
So in box, in number 25, we write the letter F. That's it.